Let's make salmon poke bowls. Wash your rice and place it in the rice cooker. Cut scallions, English cucumber, red onion, and avocado. Shell your edamame. Cut your salmon. Add all your ingredients to a bowl, including red chili flakes, ponzu, soy sauce, sriracha. Mix it all up. Combine all your ingredients. Add your favorite toppings. And voila!